Tennis player Venus Williams involved in car crash. Venus Williams was at fault for causing a car crash that sent a 78-year-old man to the ICU, until he died 2 weeks later, according to a police report obtained by TMZ. Time_Sports.